Hello, so today we're going to have a full review and unboxing of the Borophone BE10. Okay, so as you see here, we've got these earphones and I've really waited for them. They finally came. Let's open it up right here. And this is magnetic. As you see here, there comes a sort of bag for it, the earpiece and the headphones. It is also an earpiece and also earphones, so it's really, really convenient. And that it comes with a tiny pouch, it's really nice of them. Let's see how to open it up. It says here open, so I guess should be somehow from here. Okay. Oh, I think I understood how. Okay. So you take it out like this. Okay, so here we have a mini pouch. Let's see if there's anything inside. And well, yeah, there is. There is here, I guess, warranty and a tiny manual. This is here the ear holder. You can choose to put it or not to put it on the earpiece. If it falls off, then this will help. Here is a charging cable. And here are earbud cushions, as you see here. And other than this, there is really nothing in. And as you see, this pouch is really convenient. It has inside a small pocket, so you can choose to store here all kinds of parts for it or replacements. For example, I could put these cushions or this piece and it would be really comfortable to have them with me, and when I need it I can use it. When I don't need it, it will stay here. Let's have a look at the earpiece itself. It looks really high quality and it has here a piece of metal, as you see here, and it's really nice cut. Okay, so let's have a look at the earphones themselves. And that's it, as you see here. There is no aux cable anywhere, nor here. And I guess it's wireless only, so if you'll use it, you do have to have a Bluetooth device. Though really even every simple MP3 player nowadays come with Bluetooth, so it shouldn't be really a problem. Let's open it up. And as you see, it's pretty long, so it will be comfortable. It will fit really, I think, anyone. And you can wear it, I see here, chose as a necklace, sort of. Or you can put it under your clothes if it will be more comfortable for you. And it really goes on how you'll use it. Okay, so I've managed here to move these tiny, as you see, plastics here, so it will be able to wear, as it shows here on the box at least. So it took me some time to manage to get it like this, but overall, if you look at it, you'll get it in the end. One piece should be here and two pieces should be here. Now you can choose to put one piece, one earpiece here, or you can choose to put both, however is better for you. Here is a play and pause button. It's also the power off and power on button. And here is the minus and plus. It's in order to decrease and increase the volume. And overall, I think they are really good headphones, or at least they look like it. Okay, so let's test them out and see how good of quality they really are. Let's put here both. Let's start some music.
'Cause I go, yeah, I go, yeah. They never been ready, yeah, I know, yeah, I know, yeah. 100K spread across the floor, yeah. None of y'all fucking with the flow, yeah. Years in the making, they don't y'all mistake it. I got them by a landslide, we talk about races. You know there's never be a tie, just look at they laces. You know careers take off, just gotta be patient. Mr. 1 through 5, that's the only logic. Fake my death, go to Cuba, that's the only option.
Okay, it's really high quality. It's way higher quality than my AirPods, I have to say. And they were way more expensive than these. So I would really, really recommend them if you're on a budget. Even if you're not on a budget and you would be ready to go around like this. Overall, I really like the design. But at least for me, it would be a bit inconvenient to have here cables all around me. Although it has a really nice design, as you can see here. Well, it looks really nice. Like, if you think of buying maybe a Sony earphones, wireless earphones that are like this, I would recommend these. Like, they're way cheaper and they're extremely high quality, way more than I've ever expected from a Chinese company. I think they're a Chinese company. They should be. As you know, you can put here, it's 2-in-1, so you can choose whether to have earphones. I mostly will have earphones, maybe even if I put like one in. I think it's way better than just having this one alone. At least for me, this is way more convenient for me. But let's take it out right here. Let's put the earpiece right in. Let's try to listen to music. Now, this isn't really used to for music, but this is the way I'll try to test the quality of it. Bunch of criminals and money in my phone calls. Ay, me okay, me let the A1 fly. Okay, so overall I have to say that the quality of this is a bit less than the earphones themselves. Obviously it is because this is really used only for calls. You don't really need that to listen music through it. It isn't also really the most convenient. But if you're in a car and want to answer calls, so this is the way to go. Okay, so overall, if you're planning to buy something like such earphones with a cable, I would really recommend you trying out this before. Really any high brand, like Panasonic or Sony or something, these are really high quality. You can compare them like better to many brands that I've tried out. Comparing to AirPods, they're still higher quality than the AirPods and they go way louder than the AirPods. Now, I don't really hear way too loud music, but I've heard friends that really complained that the AirPods aren't loud enough for them. So these are way louder. And I think if you hear music really loudly, you'd be satisfied with it. Because many earphones that are Bluetooth, when you put it like to the maximum, then the sort of the quality just goes away and fades away. So on these ones, it really doesn't happen. And I have to say, I really like this about it. Overall, I think I'll use it like from time to time, this one, including my AirPods. Like when it's more convenient and I'm traveling, then I obviously use my AirPods because I don't need to be with a cable here. But if I'm in, I think, an airplane or something, I'd obviously choose something like this. It's way higher quality and it also blocks sound really good. The AirPods don't really block sound. You hear like everything that's going around. And that's it. That's the review for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like if you like this video. Comment down below any questions you might have and I'm going to try to answer as fast as possible. And subscribe to see more of my videos. Anyway, that's it for today. Bye.